Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Windows 11 Recovery Environment is an operating system based on the Windows Pre-Installation Environment, WinPE, and it's installed in a separate partition on your computer immediately after the system partition, C drive, and it includes several tools for troubleshooting, recovery, or diagnosing. In this video, you are going to learn 4 easy ways to access it, and how to use it to deal with your computer issue, and what to do if the WinRE is missing. Part 1. How to access Windows 11 Recovery Environment. Part 2. How to run Windows 11 Recovery Environment. Part 3. What if Windows 11 Recovery Environment is missing? Let's learn the 4 ways to access it now. Method 1. Use the device startup to access WinRE. If your computer is still bootable, you can directly use the advanced startup feature within Windows. Press Windows and I key to open Settings. Select Recovery. Go to Recovery Options and select Advanced Startup. Click Restart Now. Then you will access the WinRE when it restarts. Method 2. Use Shift and Restart key to access WinRE. Except for Advanced Startup feature, you still can use Shift and Restart key to get into Windows 11 Recovery Environment. And this method can be achieved using different ways. Number 1. From Start menu. Open Start, press the Power button and hold down the Shift key and select Restart. Number 2. From the context menu of Start, right-click the Start menu, select Shutdown or Sign Out. Hold down the Shift key and select Restart. Number 3. Use Combination key. Press this combination key and select the Power button. Hold down the Shift key and select Restart. Method 3. Use Command Prompt to access WinRE. You have 2 ways to achieve this goal, Shutdown and Reagent command. Number 1. Use Shutdown command. Type CMD in the search box. And select Run as Administrator. And type this command. Number 2. Use Reagent command. Open Command Prompt window. Type this and hit Enter, then restart your computer. Method 4. Use Recovery Disk to access Windows Recovery Environment. If you have Windows 11 installation media come along with your computer, you can use it as a recovery disk. If not, you need to create Windows 11 Recovery USB with installation ISO files. Connect the recovery disk, then restart your computer, get into BIOS, and set the disk as the first boot option. Save changes and reboot. In the Windows Setup page, click Repair Your Computer, then you will get into WinRE. Above are the 4 ways to access WinRE. After accessing Windows 11 Recovery Environment, you may see 4 options in the Choose an Option window, namely Continue, Use the Device, Troubleshoot, Turn off your PC. Then what does this recovery environment options can do? Keep watching. This continue allows you to exit the recovery environment and boot into Windows 11. Use the device allows you to use the USB drive network connection or Windows recovery drive. And troubleshoot has the ability to reset your PC or use other advanced options, such as Startup Repair, System Restore, Command Prompt, and so on. And Turn Off Your PC allows you to turn it off completely. If you want to completely wipe your hard drive and reinstall Windows 11 use Installation Disk, you can click Use the Device. And click Troubleshoot, you will see Reset this PC, or advanced options. To reset your computer, you can select Reset this PC. And to restore Windows 11 using System Restore, you can click Advanced Options, and then System Restore. To restore Windows 11 from System Image Recovery, you can click Advanced Options and System Image Recovery. Sometimes, you may find that the Windows 11 recovery environment is missing. What should we do in this situation? Let's take a look. We can create the WinRE with a third-party tool, like Almi Backup or Standard. By using it, you don't need any device to store the boot files and to set the boot priority for it. And you can access the WinRE every time with your system startup and restore system image or other backups to get your data back. Just Google Almi Backup Standard, free download and install it. Now I'll show you how to use this tool. Run Almi Backup Standard. Go to Tools and hit Recovery Environment. In the Recovery Environment settings page, tick Enable the boot option of Almi Backup Recovery Environment and set the standing time down on this boot menu. Then click Next. Then you will see a message saying the boot option will take effect at the next system startup. Click OK to confirm. Wait until the recovery environment is created completely, then restart your computer to see if there is an option enter into Almi Backup. By watching this video, you have learned how to access and run Windows 11 recovery environment easily to repair or recover your computer. Hope this video can do you a favor. Want to know more about Almi? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.